Fortunately, I believe it is national law that insurance companies have to offer women reconstructive options following breast surgery for cancer.